Oh, this is cool. So this is a snow removal operation in Ville St Pierre. Do you know the street? What's the street name? I'm here with Elton McFall, who was chasing one of these snow removal operations. And I met him, and here we are in Ville St Pierre. I don't normally chase snow plows. Yeah, you want to cross over or something? Exactly, it's gonna cross. He's gonna block the view. And you can see how the snow here is all very compacted. It's very wet snow, and it's perfect for snowballs, and it's almost like concrete now, that kind of snow. And he's filled up another truck. And they're ready to do more. Yeah, the only other snow clearing operation I filmed was in Dala des Ormeaux, when they were throwing the snow on the lawns, really. They didn't have to do it with the trucks. And that was, again, I didn't chase it. It was just near my house, so I filmed it on a whim. are the specialized little trucks that they use to clear snow off the sidewalks. That's it. So if you like what I do, subscribe to Cool Trains of Montreal, even though this is not a train. Have a good day.